of the vlog.
Yep. What's up, YouTube?
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hello, friends. Okay, yeah, this lighting's not the best, but we're just gonna ignore it. So, fun times today. We were going to do 4 parks in one day, and then the girls woke up and they've been to Horror Night, so we decided not to go. But now they are at Magic Kingdom, so I'm going to meet them. And earlier today, I went with my friend Sarah Grace to Starbucks. Hold on, I'm very, very hot. It's like kind of a chilly day. Just kidding, it's 70 degrees, but it's like kind of cold. So I'm wearing a jacket, but now I'm really hot. In my car because I just got in and it's really hot. So I went with my friend Sarah Grace to Starbucks, and Sarah Grace had this plane ticket home and it was super cheap. So I ended up also booking a plane ticket home this weekend. So yes, I'm going back to Kentucky. Oh, I know, I was there like 2 weeks ago. And then my family is coming here the week after next, but I'm very excited. I'm going home this weekend. So I'm going home on Thursday. Today's Saturday. And then I'll be back on Sunday. But yeah, so I'm going to Magic Kingdom right now. And I need to go get my holiday package so I can get a snack at Magic Kingdom. Woo! And I don't know what we're gonna do. They're all going to Ohana tonight. I'm not going. I have work in the morning, and I'm also going to Ohana next week, like the weekend after next, so I just didn't really want to go. But yeah, so fun days, fun times. I came here yesterday, but the Christmas tree wasn't up, so now the Christmas tree's up, guys, look at it. OMG, we're gonna go look. Look at it, OMG. Oh. Hey y'all, on the hunt for Ashlyn, Taylor, and Kennedy. Claire gets off work at some point, she's meeting up with us. I have no idea what time though. Absolutely no idea. This place is insanely crowded. I don't know why on earth I thought this was a good idea. Say hello.
Oh, the vlog!
Yep. Did everyone else quit vlogging?
No, I have them, I just haven't put them together.
So, Tweedle Taylor and Ashlyn in Wonderland. And Kennedy, Kylo Kenna and Disney on Instagram. Are you guys wishing for a day off?
True.
You're not wrong.
One, two, go.
I hope my wish comes true.
The carousel is open.
Was it closed?
Yeah, remember they had that giant thing on it.
No. That is what I, yeah. Mm-hmm. Love it. That is too funny. That is just too great. We lost it. Oh. Mickey's Philhar Magic is out of the queue right now. This is insanity. There are so many people here. We have a fast pass for Small World. Small World.
Yeah, we do. Sun's bright, still kind of chilly out, so it's a good day.
These dolls are so creepy. Guys, so who are we meeting here?
Oh my gosh.
Who do we see? We see a famous person. It's she was on iCarly, and she was on some like ant farm. And Ashlyn's literally about to go say something to her. Oh my god. Yeah. Like wasn't her, that'd be so funny.
Sounds familiar.
ever.
She really
oh, okay, perfect.
I'll like stand up really tall on something and I'll be like,
hey everybody.
Yeah, I'll be like, or no, I'll just start singing. I'm singing.
Tell the vlog your grand idea.
Well, before the program's over, I really decided that I wanted to, like, there's a big crowd of people, like, in front of the, like, waiting for Happily Ever After. I want to start singing a song, like, that everyone knows, and I want a whole crowd of people to join in and sing.
It's a pretty cool idea.
It's a good goal.
Kennedy got ice cream from her friend Heather.
Thank you, Heather. You should do the best.
Kennedy, I don't know if you're like, never hardly met. We never, Kennedy and I don't think I've ever been in the park together. Like one time when we were all together and we all took that one picture I just showed you guys.
Yeah.
It's like the only time.
I think that's the only time we've all been in the park together, right?
Yeah, it was. Yeah. And all we did was like Mermaid and Haunted Mansion.
And fireworks.
But like we weren't all together because y'all were in the back and me and Claire Asher were in the front. Remember?
Oh yeah, so we didn't even watch it.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Anyways, we are in the line for Monsters Laugh Floor. And then we have decided we're going to Carousel of Progress and we're going to try to get everyone to clap during It's a Great Big Beautiful Tomorrow.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Hello. We lost them.
Hey, wait.
These people don't know what's coming.
We're going to sing so loud they're not going to know. They're going to be shocked.
They're going to be like, you don't want
the
this.
The rest of you did not wear boots, you don't get the gin, you don't get the gin.
Okay.
I just joined the party.
You gotta have your boots.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. We're very, very, very excited. Shining at the end of every day.
Loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Jazz music is the cat's meow, and there's been ads in the paper for months for a movie starring Al Jolson, and he's going to talk and sing.
As long as we're all here and happy and together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do. I'm starving.
Don't worry, Dad. Someday everything's going to be so out of here, you won't ever have to cook another Christmas turkey again.
People were really good sports in there, guys. They were very participating. They were very into intrigued, I think. The lady next to me was getting into it.
Oh yeah.
Anyways.
The people behind us were like,
guys, we're on our way to get Mickey pretzels with our holiday snack coupon. So they're free. That sun is blinding. Oh my gosh. Literally, why? And now, then we're going on Jingle Cruise, and I'm very, 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 very excited because Jungle Cruise is already such a good ride. So, yay. Maddie's back.
Everyone say bye to Jesse. He just ended up on the naughty list.
Hi, I'm Tori. I'll be your skipper guide, your popcorn stringer, the Inspiration Falls. And people ask me, Skipper Tori, why is it called that? Well, you see, Inspiration Falls inspires you to go caroling. Jingle cruise, jingle all the way. Woo! Oh, second verse. Don't worry about that zebra. He's just pretending to be a zebra. sleep to avoid his extended family.
Hashtag relatable.
That was close, all right. And now for the eighth wonder of the world, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you know it, I know it, this is
the backside of water!
Is our temple. Okay, guys, now, monkeys here, snakes, and Yuletide deal, two of his heads for the price of yours. Any takers on board?
That's pretty good.
No? No takers?
Woohoo!
Oh, she's beautiful.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
I'm so freaking happy right now. I love Christmas and Disney, and that the fact that I get to be here together for all of it, it makes me just so happy, and I can cry. Okay, bye.
Perfect.
Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the ride.
Hey, Claire.
I want to lean on the door.
Clarence.
Armpit.
Oh.
What is up, guys?
Your arms.
Oh, act like sardines.
We're in Monreal.
To our new passengers, please. Thank you.
Oh my god!
What do we look at?
The lights in the...
Come in, gather in, y'all. Hi, guys. Claire. Hi guys, so I realized that I forgot to end this vlog. It was honestly from, like, I'm sure they're doing something weird over here, I'm sure of it. I forgot to end this vlog, and honestly, I don't know, what was this from, like 2 weeks ago maybe?
Probs.
I think it was around like 2 weeks ago that we went to Magic Kingdom this day. Claire. But anyways, it really bothers me when I like don't end my footage. So if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you like it. comment, what should they comment? Comment.
Mary Chrysler.
Comment Mary Chrysler.
Comment your favorite reindeer.
That's a good one. What's your favorite reindeer?
Rudolph.
What about you?
It's the only one that I know.
Thrasher, I'm kidding, that's not it.
Thrasher, Dasher, Comet, Cupid, Vixen,
you
Saturn,
know Dasher,
Uranus,
and Dancer, and
Prancer,
Comet,
and Cupid, Donner, Comet. And
Blitzen,
and Vixen, and Mitzen. But do you recall
the most famous reindeer of all?
Like and subscribe.
Tweedle Taylor.
I'll put right here our Instagram.
Yeah,
this is not your video, Claire.
I don't know if I know how to do that, but if I do, I'll put all of our Instagrams on our faces.
Put it right here.
Guys, look what time it is. It's 1:21.
Claire's drawing Santa Claus. This was the first attempt.
Guys, I'm so bad at drawing. Like,
this is the first attempt. I told her also to draw a dog on a soccer ball. And then this is her drawing Santa Claus. And then I told her that sucks.
I'm so sad.
So here's attempt number two, which is better, but it looks like the guy from the Pringle can. Merry Christmas.
Guys, I have a very important question for you. Do you guys want to see Vlogmas? So if you're like Tweedle Taylor over here and you don't know what Vlogmas is.
I do know
what
it is.
Okay, she just didn't put them together, but it's fine. Not to cut you out of the vlog.
Thank you.
Vlogmas is basically like I would vlog every day, so December 1st through December 25th, maybe December 31st, I'm feeling crazy, probably December 25th.
Ew, I don't like the noise.
I know, I don't either. It's making a noise. I don't like it. So Vlogmas basically would be me vlogging every day from December 1st to December 25th up until Christmas. And so yeah, do you guys want to see that or not? It would not, I'm trying to figure out. It probably wouldn't just be like vlogs every day. I'd probably do some like Christmas shop with me, maybe like
Christmas Q&A.
Christmas Q&A.
Christmas bake cookies with me. Christmas get ready with me.
Christmas, yeah, like all these. Christmas. I just say Christmas.
Christmas for Santa.
Christmas, yeah.
Christmas break ornaments and throw them off the windows.
You ever seen that episode of The Office where Angela's
yes.
Like,
that's what I was thinking of.
People are asleep upstairs.
How many times have you seen The Office, Taylor?
I stopped counting at 23. I don't regret any of it. I still watch it to this day.
It's true, I've seen it.
Happy birthday, Jesus. Sorry your party's so lame. It's like season 4. Just kidding, I don't know.
Probably. It's probably right. What was the other one?
And which Santa you think is better? This
no,
Santa?
No, that wasn't quite it.
This Santa?
That one's way better, wait.
Or I think Santa with dog on soccer ball.
The second one's way better. God. Comment below, who's your favorite reindeer? Whatever the other question was.
God, it's me. What's up, party people? Oh wait, can you do your, what's her name?
JoJo Siwa.
Oh my God, this is so.
And, hey guys, what's, oh shoot. There are people sleeping
it's
upstairs.
1:30 in the morning.
Okay.
All right. Bye, guys. Good night. Thanks for watching.